Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel Eat, Live and Love. So this video is a to buy or not to buy video. I haven't done this video for a long time because I didn't buy anything and most of the food stuff as well which I bought were very general and normal, which all of you know. But recently I've come across a few items from the grocery shop and Spencer's which I want to talk about, and these are I don't know whether they are newly launched or what, but I have never seen these before and these are new to me. So I tried this out and I will let you guys know how I like it and whether it's worth buying or not. So it's an interesting and fun video. So if you want to know more about the food items, then don't skip. Watch till the end. You will love it. I assure you that. So without any further ado, let's get into the video. So it's a huge packet. As you can see, I bought a lot of things. Also, these are not very healthy. Most of these are junk, but I prefer to eat junk or chatpata things once or twice a week. So I store them basically so that if I have craving for something, then I can just, you know, pick out something and just have them. But of course, you shouldn't have these daily. And most of the items that I'll be showing you are ranging from like rupees 10 to rupees 30, not more than that. So these are almost cheap and reasonable. So yeah, it's a huge packet. Okay, so the first item that I will be talking about is from a brand called Tong Garden. Now, I have talked about Tong Garden in a previous video of mine. Actually, I have seen a lot of products from Tong Garden and a lot of my products are also from the brand Tong Garden. So this is how it looks. I bought two packets. So it's Mexican green peas taco. So these taste amazing. I mean, I highly recommend this one. This is my favorite from all of the stuffs that I'll be showing you guys. So if you get your hands on this, then please buy it because these are green peas, these are chatpata, these are spicy, and these are flavorful and tasty. So please have a bite and let me know how you like it because I have become a fan of this one. The packaging is like this. I'll show you like here. This is amazing. The second product is again from Tong Garden. These are coated peanut spicy lime flavor. So this is how it looks. I have already tried all of these and I purchased these again because I love them. So these are coated peanuts. These are spicy and masaledar. If you like anything spicy, then you will absolutely love these. These go perfectly well with chai or coffee. I love and prefer to have coffee in the evening and these goes perfectly well with that. So this is how it looks, and it has got a hint of lime, so it makes it even more flavorful. So yeah, the third one is again from Tong Garden. I said I have a lot of products from them. This is a brand from Thailand. So yeah, these are onion and garlic green peas. Again, these are green peas. Yeah, so if you like garlicky flavor and if you like garlic and onion, then you will love these. As soon as you have them, the flavor of garlic and the smell of garlic and onion will hit you hard. So if you're not a very big fan of garlic, then you won't like this. But since I love garlic, so I absolutely enjoyed this. So these are also masaledar, and onion and garlic together, na, it actually is quite tasty. So I love this. You can try this out if you are a garlic and onion fan. The next product is Poppin' Fun. These are, I think these are local brand. I think you will get a lot of, you know, local brand which makes namkeen and, you know, cheesy popcorn. So it's one of them. And I just bought one and I finished another one and it's actually very nice. So, and these are actually tasty. So you can try these out. The next product is again Tong Garden coated peanuts onion and garlic flavor. So last one that I talked about was peas. So peas, in case of peas, the onion and garlic I loved, but in case of the coated peanuts one, I didn't like it, so I didn't buy any, you know, more. But of course I didn't waste the food, so I had it, but I didn't quite like it, so I will not buy it again. Actually didn't like it at all. So yeah. Okay, the next one is Chupa Chups. Now these are ones I have heard a lot about and that's why I picked this up from Spencer's. So this is how it looks, and I'll show you how it actually looks from inside as well. So there are many small pipe kind of things that you will get inside this packet. this is how it looks, and there are so many colors. I had one green and this is orange. I think there is also yellow. When you put them into your mouth, the first feel that you have is, you know, a taste of sour, but then you will eventually have the taste of the sweetness. And I thought that these will not be good because it's written that it will be sour, but it has got a hint of sweetness to it, which makes the whole taste even more, you know, yummier. So if you get your hands on this, then please buy these, because I absolutely love these. And the sweetness and the sourness goes hand in hand, and these are like pipes, but they are chewy, of course, but the taste is so different. I absolutely enjoy having these sometimes, you know. I love these. And these are center filling, soft and chewy, assorted flavors. I absolutely love them. So there are different kind of flavors also. The colors are according to the flavors that they are. So amazing product. Okay, the next one is again Tong Garden BBQ flavor coated bread beans. So these are kind of soybean kind of things, then coated with, you know, barbecue flavors. These are not spicy, but I didn't like it. This was the worst of all, and I couldn't even finish the packet. Of course, I won't waste it, but I won't recommend it at all. I hated it actually, so I won't recommend this one. Okay, these are something which I have not come across ever, which is Amul chocolate cookies made with Amul butter, no vegetable oil. This is how it looks. These are chocolate cookies, and these are so delicious. I've never, you know, came across chocolate cookies from Amul, but I got these from Spencer's, and I absolutely love these. Of course, you shouldn't have this every day, but with coffee or tea, this goes so well. I mean, these are so yummy, so delicious. So if you get this somewhere, then please buy this, because I highly recommend this. Oh my god, these are so, so delicious. Okay, the last two things are from a brand called Malkis. Now, I have heard a lot about this brand, and I got my hands on these. These are imported Malkis chocolate flavored crunchy layered crackers. So if I try to describe it, then this is like two cream cracker biscuits with sugar on top, and in between the crackers there is Nutella or, you know, chocolate spread. This is like that. Since I like chocolate, so I liked it, but I didn't love it. I mean, I love other chocolate cream biscuits more than this. This is nothing special. I mean, it's fine. The chocolate flavored one is fine for me. But there is another flavor, which is cheese flavored. Can you see how many I bought? I bought five. No, I bought six. I already had one, and so five left. These are 5 rupees each. These are cheese flavored crunchy layered crackers. Oh my god, these are yummy. I mean, you have to buy these. You have to try these. I think many of you have already like tried this out. I am late in the business, but I absolutely love these, and I highly recommend these. At least you should try for once. Amazing. And these are for 5 rupees. You can have this with again chai or coffee or any drink that you prefer in the evening or in the morning. But don't have these like every day or every time that you crave for this, because you will have cravings. And so these are the things that I have bought and I came across, and these are the new things. Oh no, 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 one is left. Okay, only one thing is left, which is this one. This one again I liked a lot, which is original Skittles. A bite-sized fruit flavored candy. So this is how it looks, and I got this from Spencer's again. It costs rupees 30, I guess. Yes, it's for 30 rupees, and there are small candies, and they are so yummy and juicy and flavorful. I think there is also another flavor that you get, but I love the original ones of everything, so I bought the original one. These are called Skittles. So yeah, these are the things that I wanted to talk to you about, and was very excited to show you, because these are very new for me, and I tried them, few I liked, few I didn't. So yeah, hope you enjoyed this video, and if you did so, then don't forget to like, share and subscribe to my channel. Also leave a comment down below, and yeah, see you in my next video. Till then, stay happy, stay blessed and stay positive.